I know I haven't posted like I normally post on Facebook. I've just been so busy, unwell. You know, I get this asthma attack, which really gets me down, and I've been shooting. I've been doing a lot of things. Yeah. So today, you know, when I put my mind to something, I get obsessed with it. I'm like, oh God, I have to do this. And once I can get like, and whatever I do, I try to master it. But this, of course, is really difficult. You know, I saw it and I did it, and I just had to share it with you. Yeah, had to do it. So let's see if we can pull this off. Okay, we're going to make a swan out of this. You know, I posted a cucumber swan, and I really liked it, but I hope this is something easy. I found an easier way to do it, and I have to share it with you. I hope I can pull it off this time. So, an apple, and we have to cut across it. So, we start from this side and slice through. Go that side, like that. Okay? So now this, I have managed to get a little, this is what keeps happening. Managed to get a little offset. That we're going to keep aside. So that's my apple. And to make it actually sit properly, I'm going to put two chopsticks on either side. And when I did it before, the chopsticks were moving all over the place. So I'm going to anchor these chopsticks down. Yeah. And one on the other side of this apple. If you're keen as I am to do this, please do try it. Chopstick, so it doesn't go all the way to the bottom and cut this whole apple from the side. So you get a piece of, okay. Turn the other way around. Do the same. There you are. Get these two pieces. Move the apple off. Hold this a little closer. Till you get the piece off. Get that back in the apple. Can you see that? Sliver out again. That fits in well. Goes back into the apple. And the other side, you're going to do the same thing. In where it belongs. Now little sliver. It's quite nice. Sitting pretty well. Now what you have to do is, you have to push that out. Can you see that? Push this out. Push this thing out. I think it's so pretty, you know. Push the little one out first. And put the... You've got the wings of a bird. So gorgeous. There you are. So now you need to put the head in, right? A little sliver. And you take the inside off. Down. I've got a little piece of the apple. Let's just see how to put this straight down. Okay, can you see it properly? Make a beak. Cut that straight down. Fit in here. Okay. Do you see it? So now I'm going to take that, make a little hole on both sides, and I'm going to stick a little pepper in here. Stick it in your neck area and you've got yourself a swan. Got yourself a bird. I don't know if it looks like a swan, but it's a bird. How's that? So easy, huh? Go try it at home. I'm gonna keep practicing till I get this perfect. Okay, so this doesn't look like a swan from any angle. It looks like a duck. So I did not make a swan. I made a duck. How is that? You like it? I love it. Easy. Easy peasy. Go try it at home. Bye.